for a second, okay? Just for a second. I'm gonna move it forward.
Okay.
Why is it not back there?
Why is that?
What do you think? Did I push the button by accident?
Yeah. Okay. Watch out for the tripod back there. How's the dirt that what you're doing now, Dad?
Took a long time, but I've been getting it all done again. We might do some more, but this is pretty good for November 21st. Anyway, let me get my cord wrapped up.
And we'll sometimes we'll do the free angles for when the Chris stuff gets all messy.
Hey, good idea.
Right, Dad?
Yeah, it'll get all messy again, right, Dad?
Right, Dad?
Ooh, hey, feel this.
Touch it, your hand.
Is it hot?
kind of warm. Pushing it in. Kind of warm, huh?
Yeah.
Maybe that's why you at work. You just got too warm.
Yeah.
Got too hot and just turned on.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, I guess Scott Foss is done talking.
Yeah, there'll be other people to talk. Let me put this back. Hey, getting warm right here, buddy?
Yeah.
You take off your coat if you want to. Take off your coat, man.
Yeah. Okay.
It's working pretty good, right, Dalton?
So excited for my friend.
I think so.
Cinnamon rolls that I forgot to grab a napkin.
Now
you got cinnamon
roll flavor. And there's toasty in here now.
Spoon to dig into my delicious homemade chili. Maybe
you should call. Okay. That should be on my iPad by now.
Are you kidding me? It's on there that fast?
Well, not yet, but it should come on sometime later on.
It goes on that fast, huh?
Yeah.
I didn't know it went on that fast. Well, that's a good deal, man.
Sometimes when you're at the way, it gets very slowly, the internet does.
Oh, no wonder.
Remember?
Yeah, I guess so.
Now the internet here, it goes much faster.
Yeah.
Remember that, Dad?
Yep. Okay. I'm gonna make some room here for the...
But not free angles yet. We'll do that sometime with the... Christmas stuff gets all messy. Right, Dad?
Yeah.
Did you forgot to say that, Dad?
Probably.
Maybe in the basement or upstairs, right, Dad?
Yeah.
Say in the basement.
Dalton, next week, maybe we'll have to start getting out some trains next week.
Yeah.
What do you think about that?
Yeah.
Check out the boat, okay? Jewelers, runs a restaurant,
tobacco, the theater room,
hot up here.
Why is it hot up there, Dad?
The heater's up there.
Welcome back after the Husker Drop 1 to Illinois today. Always say you play how you practice. We're practicing this week. Give you
make sure we got green light in here, okay?
Scott Foss is back on, Dad.
Green light.
Dad? Daddy?
Yeah.
Scott Foss is back on.
Okay.
Improved. But I will say offensively, it wasn't clean enough execution all week, and it had me worried. Defensively, maybe a little more juice. The guys prepared hard. I just think it's got to continue to get better. You're trying to get some rhythm going in the second half. You stop them three and out, and then they run the fake punt on you. What? That obviously is that a mental mistake? Was there somebody supposed to spy the punter? How does that one lay out?
Yeah, we had 10 guys on the field. I just found out about that. I was trying to get play one of offense ready, and one of our players wasn't out there, and he was. That's just we didn't execute and we didn't coach it well and play.
Husker
football brought to you by your Midwest 4 Leaders. Visit us at buy4now.com. We've got more with the coach coming up next. The Scott Frost postgame show is presented by Frontier Bank.
So, heaters are working.
With money.
Got pretty warm in here, huh?
IMG College.
They're working. Oh,
is the Huskers.
I missed them. I got to take this outside. Hang on.
This is Julie, who runs a thriving...
What happened?
Well, there's some dirt on here.
As a small business owner, you rise before the sun and...
Whoopsie.
Whoopsie.
Outpace and defy expectations. Every quarterback needs a great team. UPS is here to support the hustle with tools and expert advice to help you be unstoppable. Visit UPS.com/pivot. UPS, the official logistics partner of the Huskers.
What's that?
Nothing. Not that. Hey, I'm going to move this up a little bit.
I do. Know them?
You can get one with Swiss cheese.
Okay.
And mushrooms.
Okay.
Just ask for
the mushroom burger?
How do you know?
It's right there on the menu. Come get your Swiss mushroom burger.
Have a seat, big guy.
Because from the way we make it, to the way it makes you feel.
You good?
Runza makes it all better.